My name is Rushabh Gaikwad. Welcome to Technical Knowledge with Engineers. Today we will discuss 10 MCQs on isometric wave and isometric projection. This MCQs is very important for university exam. The first question is, if an isometric drawing is drawn with the using of isometric scale, then the drawing are called. Options are isometric projection, isometric wave, isometric precipitation, orthographic wave. The correct answer is isometric projection. Second question, compared to isometric projection, the isometric wave is, options are equal, B small, C greater, D none. The correct answer is greater. Third question, the line parallel to isometric axis are called dashed lines. The options are parallel, auxiliary, C isometric, D oblique. The correct answer is isometric. Fourth question, the angle between the isometric axis is, options are 180 degree, B 60 degree, C 90 degree, D 120 degree. The correct answer is 120 degree. Fifth question, the value of the ratio of isometric length to true length is, options are, first 0.141, second 0.372, third 0.815, D 0.642. The correct answer is 0.815. Sixth question is, the isometric projection of a square is a. The options are square, rectangle, parallelogram, D none. The correct answer is rectangle. Seventh question, the three lines meeting at a point and making an angle of 1200 with each other is called. Options are isometric axis, B axonometric, C orthographic, D oblique axis. The correct answer is isometric axis. Eighth question, isometric wave of rectangle will become. Options are parallelogram, B rhombus, C rectangle, D square. The correct answer is parallelogram. Ninth question, while drawing isometric wave, scale is reduced to, options are 61.5%, B 71.5%, C 81.5%, D no size reduction is required. The correct answer is no size reduction is required. Tenth and last question is, four center method is used to draw isometric wave of a dash. The options are triangle, B square, C circle, D all of the above. The correct answer is C circle. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to this channel.